todas partes, Barcelona, te estás equivocando.
When I arrived at my room at the Hotel Continental Barcelona, it looked very nice. I had asked for a room fit for a king. Upon entering, however, I realized they had taken one look at me and given me a room fit for a queen. Actually, fit for Shirley Temple, right out of Rebecca of Sunnybrook Farm. My favorite shade of pink, Pepto-Bismol. The window offered a stunning view. As you can see, the view went on forever. It rose to the heights beyond my wildest dreams. When I went into the bathroom, I realized it had been done in the same stunning shade of pink. I saw the medicine cabinet and approached it, hoping that it would have room for all of my toiletries and essentials. I approached it and anxiously opened it up. And what do you know? The medicine cabinet had the same stunning view as my spacious and sumptuous room. Bravissimo, bellissimo.
Se io fossi un angelo, chissà cosa farei. Alto, biondo, invisibile, che bello che sarei. E che coraggio avrei. Sfruttandomi al massimo, è chiaro che volerei. Zingaro, libero, tutto il mondo firerei. Andrei in Afghanistan e più giù in Sudafrica a parlare con l'America.
This is my friend Remo Melaragno.
Sì, my name is Remo di Roma. Remo di Roma, that means Remo of Roma.
Ah, but what does Melaragno mean?
Melaragno is apple spider. Mela is apple and ragno is spider. So somehow when my last name was invented, somebody must have seen a spider on top of an apple.
Ah.
And so this kid started to scream, apple, spider on apple, spider on apple. So this name came out as a Melaragno.
When you were a little boy, were you afraid of spiders?
No, I never was afraid of it. Listen to this.
What you get?
This is my phone, it's ringing, and I have recorded one of my song here, with the concertino.
Bellissima.
And in Italy, when you say hello to the phone, you say, oh, sorry, I made a mistake. I cut him out. Okay, so somehow, caro Stefano, dear Stefano, it's so wonderful that you have come to Italy so many times, and I'm so glad that I was able to be your driver.
We are like fratelli.
So here we are, we're in Roma, Italy, and of course, if you turn around here, we will see this great place, which is the symbol of Italy, the symbol of the world.
And that is the
Colosseo.
Something that is older than me.
Yes, it was built 72 years after Christ. When were you born?
I was born 1939.
Oh, not the 73 after Christ, eh?
No. It's been a little while. But, Remo, grazie, mille grazie.
Stefano,
to you and your family.
It's my pleasure. You do not know what I feel in my heart. I have a small heart, but I have a room for everybody to fit in here.
It's a big heart. I know that. Thank
Stefano,
you very much.
I love you.
Mille grazie.
Stefano.
Street, Adriano.
Ah.
From Italy, the operator, you mean? Adrianos. He was, the famous operator.
This is your home, you're born and raised
that
here?
That is, and here is the Basilica of Adriano. I mean, when was in Athens, Adriano was living in this place. But here, opposite from here, is the ancient Agora. When Socrates all his life spent creating his question, you know, about virtue, about freedom, about everything, you know, the good, all the virtues.
You have children, you have
wife. I have one daughter.
A daughter.
And when comes in the United States, spend a lot of money, and I try through to found the police shopping, you know, to say stop here.
Where does she live? Where does your daughter live?
She lives here, but when comes there, it's in California, Sacramento.
Oh, Sacramento, California.
Yeah, and San Jose. And also, I am from Arcadia. The most 400,000 are from my in Chicago.
And it's your name is, what is
Anthony,
your name?
Antonio. Antonius. Come le, no, Marcos. Antonio.
Now, I have a question for you, Antonio. Who made the best contribution to the culture of the world, Italy or Greece?
Greece. I was doing big business with the Pier 1 imports. Those two ladies that they left now, and their mother, they already spent money to me through Pier 1 imports.
Pier 1 imports, we have in Hawaii, very famous.
Okay. Now they don't sell. When me, I stopped supply, you know, they don't sell, they didn't sell more jewelry. Then they spent money to me, already all the money. I was doing business also with a TWA, when TWA was, you know.
And, Signore, I have to run now, but thank you very much. E faristo.
Yes.
E faristo. Para calo.
And all the Americans, you have to read the poem of Robert Frost, Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening.
Yes,
he
I know
said,
that.
My little horse must think it queer to stop without the farmhouse.
My little horse must think it's queer to find me stopping here, the coldest evening of the year.
Between frozen lakes, forest, you know, the most,
And, but I have promises to keep. And miles to go before I sleep. Ah, signore. E faristo. I thank you very much.
Bye-bye. Yes, sir.
But today I'm very dirty. Come on.
This is perfect. This is
I'm
a man.
I'm not Turkish today.
I meet this man in the bazaar in Turkey.
Especially on the main street.
He sells, what do you sell?
Rugs, carpets.
Ah, carpet.
Here is my business card.
Ah, bellissima.
Thank you.
You don't look Turkish. Are you Turkish?
No.
I am in a little Turkish restaurant near the Blue Mosque. The waiters are working, it's cold, my friends are out shopping. I stop in the restaurant for a cup of Turkish cafe latte. My friend over there is working very hard. I'm sure he speaks Turkish, he doesn't speak English. Oh,
wow,
here is a beautiful man.
This is very good choice.
Senor, what is your name?
My name is
Alvesino
here.
Ah, and
I can say Tom Cruise.
You are Italian. No, you are Turkish.
I'm Turkish, but Turkish style.
Ah, and this is the best place I find.
Thank you so much, sir. We're waiting here.
Turkish latte. I'm warm. My friends are cold. This is the port of Valletta on the island of Malta. We just arrived, we'll be here one day. Tomorrow a full day at sea before we return to our point of embarkation, Barcelona, Spain. Valletta on the island of Malta. Thank you. aquí tenemos un amigo. Señore, ¿cómo se llama?
Oscar.
Oscar, ¿y qué trabaja aquí?
En la obra.
Ah.
Pública.
You make the street new, la vía nueva, ¿eh?
Exacto.
Ah, muchas gracias. Mis estudiantes apreciados muchos, muchos.
Muchas.
Un día grande. I'm outside of a little church or building, I don't know what it is, it's a garden. I just had an interesting conversation with a little old lady in Spanish. I wanted to know the name of these flowers. She kept saying lila, lila, and pointing to signs. And then there were others. There were Italian women and Spanish women around that were telling me lila, lila, the color. And I kept thinking of the flower lily in English, explaining to them that lily grew much closer to the ground and it was white and funereal. And they kept saying lila, lila, la colore è misma di lila. And I realized I was looking at lilacs. I traveled from my home in Detroit on Chelsea Street with lilacs growing in the backyard of an uneducated immigrant Sicilian, and I've traveled halfway around the world to smell and find the flowers of my boyhood, lilacs. Lila, e lila, color similare, lilacs, lilacs. In the middle of Barcelona, a half a block off of La Rambla.
No somos muchos.
Yo digo baila, tú dices dance. Yo digo baila, bailemos, dices dance. Yo digo baila. Tú dices dance, yo digo baila, tú dices dance, yo digo baila, tú dices dance, yo digo baila, bailemos, dices dance.
Here we are at the famous Axel Hotel,
where Señor Ambrose and Ballesteros stayed and recommended most highly. A busy intersection, noisy. I've lost the lens cover on this camera, so I'm not sure how well or how much it's recording, but you can see this is an exclusive neighborhood surrounded by elegant people and, not too surprisingly, beautiful men working hard in the service of the gay community. A closer view of the elegant doorway and lovely stained glass over the doorway of the Axel Hotel here on a bright sunny morning in Barcelona. Not sure about the inside, but there's lovely people walking all around. Here we see the interior of the Axel Hotel. Beautiful modern reception area. Comfortable contemporary seating. Who knows, maybe we'll stay here next year. Here you see the lovely multicolored terrazzo floor, sweeping up to the elevator area, and a customer being served by the clerk at the reception desk, maybe David and Jimmy, remember him. Love this place, looks good, like to stay here next year.
No somos muchos.
Yo digo baila, tú dices dance. Yo digo baila, bailemos dices dance. Yo digo baila, tú dices dance. Yo digo baila, tú dices dance. Yo digo baila, tú dices dance. Yo digo baila, bailemos dices dance. Yo digo baila, tú dices dance. Yo digo baila, tú dices dance. Yo digo baila, tú dices dance. Yo digo baila, bailemos dices dance.
And here we are at La Flauta, a little bar restaurant recommended by David, I believe. It's a long walk, about 3/4 of a mile from La Rambla. Believe me, if Miss Kitty walked this, she wasn't wearing heels, or at least she wasn't wearing mules. I'm in La Plata having a cup of café americano negro. There's my very fashionable hat. Right above you see a very nice selection of a little luncheon, panini, sandwiches. And I just used a very clean and elegant baño. We have just finished a wonderful lunch at a restaurant called Attic, A-T-T-I-K. You are looking at the lovely fingers and wrist of my friend, Laudra, my traveling companion, and she is holding up a message to all of my friends back in Hawaii. Hi to all you pansies. I should have photographed the food before we ate it, David, but we were very hungry, and you know me with cameras. I just didn't think about it till now. So, anyway, aloha from La Rambla.
Con mi sombrilla te voy a tapar. Si tengo frío me voy a arrojar. Por tus ojitos me voy a menear. Con tu boquita me haces suspirar. Con mi sombrilla te voy a tapar. Si tengo frío me voy a arropar.
Yo digo baila, tú dices dance. Yo digo baila, tú dices.